A tailor has been killed in Rajasthan's Udaipur allegedly for posting in support of now suspended BJP leader Nupur Sharma, according to the police. Two people were reportedly involved in the killing and have been identified after they put up a video admitting to the murder, the police have said. Shops in the area were closed down as protests demanding arrest of the accused broke out.
कि सब मिलकर के ऐसे वक्त में तनाव पैदा नहीं हो, सब मिलकर वापस शांति से रहें। दोषी जो है उसको बख्शा नहीं जाएगा, उसके लिए पूरी पुलिस कस्टडी लगी हुई है अरेस्ट करने के लिए।
Meanwhile, the authorities in Udaipur have shut internet as a precautionary measure.